Pierre Seguri will be skating as well. Kimmy Meisner will come up in just a moment. And we begin with the 17-year-old Japanese native, Miki Ando, the 2004 World Junior Champion, a two-time Japanese national champion.
Miki Ando has made her mark through jumping ability. She's done quad salchow competition. But this program, very subtle and artistic, shows off her artistic side. She opens with a triple Lutz. Double toe loop, little flip out there. That worth 7.3 base points. She's been practicing the triple Lutz triple loop, which is tougher, but has a tendency to be downgraded into double jump there. Triple flip, nice knee, ride out. Both of Miki's programs this year, choreographed by David Wilson, both of them on the more subtle and lyrical side. This one to the music, Merry Christmas, Mr. Lawrence by Ryuichi Sakamoto. The David Bowie movie. Bielman position here to boost the level of difficulty in her spiral sequence. That forward-facing spiral, also a higher level of difficulty. How she holds these positions, that's really important so that the technical specialist can grade that position and fold it into the difficulty of the element. Had a very strong performance other than the combination. And we'll see that right here, triple Lutz, nice height, a little loose in the air, and the reach back very strong. She gets a little bit off on her heel here and has to step out of that a little bit. So that's a small reduction in the grade of execution.
Well, Miki Ando came in second at the Cup of Russia behind Arina Slutskaya. Her personal best of 60.76 in the short program.
27.12.
And we just realized now that she has been given a 1-point time deduction for finishing after the music. So her total short program score, 54.